It was at this moment that he knew he fucked up.
What's it like to win and then lose even worse immediately after?
I've had a shoulder injury for half my career, and it's just come back today.
He hasn't actually had a shoulder injury. He just sucks. I told him he wouldn't get past double digits.
Can you let me do
it? I told him. Yeah, go ahead.
So it's been a very tough time for me, and I've just recovered. Unfortunately, in the middle of this game, while I was winning and beating him, it happened again. And, you know, what can I say? I'll be back stronger, and I'll eat his ass.
It's not gonna happen. I literally said he wouldn't get past double digits, and he didn't. It's bad. Anyways, bye guys.